the message to them is to be not right. To be not right. And well, I won't say they should not be participating. But honestly speaking, they should not be violent. They should know that we are all together. Whether you are in PDP, whether you are in APC, whether you are in any party, we are all brothers. Pass of ourselves. So that's my advice to them.
We have been criticizing the youth for not allowing any other politicians to make his opinion for any other things wrongly. Because these people, these politicians, we have been seeing, they have their own family. But if you consider, you can look around, you can only go around and pick. Because they don't have value in society, they are not, because of lack of financial support, so they cannot be able maybe to go to school and what they do. They become just anyhow in the community. So they go around and pick them and use them to destroy and confuse, bring any other proposal during the election.